हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मै चैनल कविता रोजु द सिंपल एंड हेल्दी किचन। प्लीज शेयर मै चैनल एंड सब्सक्राइब मै चैनल एंड लाइक मै चैनल एंड प्रेस बेल आइकॉन। टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द टॉपिक इज डोंट एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम एनीवन बिकॉज इट इज वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एवरीवन। डोंट एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम एनीथिंग from anyone or our life also. Don't expect whatever comes to your life, you have to admit it and you have to follow that and move on to your life. When you expect anything from anyone, on the time he is not ready or he or she is not ready or not interested, not give anything, help or anything, because everyone is very selfish. They think, why should they help you, why should they give you, why should they do for you? You need them, you depend on them, you love them, but they don't. When you realize this truth, you feel bad and guilty and disappointed and also insane. So you must learn how to live with your surroundings and how to accept your life as it comes. Example, you have one friend, you love your friend, you think he or she is your best friend, you openly express your secrets or feelings with him or her. When you have a problem, you want moral support from him or her, but not money, but at least moral support. But you, when you call him or her, he does not lift your phone call and he does not ready to help you. And also he is not ready to pick up your phone call also. They think your matter is little. They think you are just a friend. When they do, you know how you are depend on them. You are depending on them, but they are not. So there is no rule to do any help from anyone to you, because they have their life. So you have to depend on yourself only, and you must know who are real people and who are fake people. When you are in a relationship, everyone follow giving and taking policy. We should not follow that rule. Whatever you wanted to give, you have to give wholeheartedly, not expect return from them. When you think the relationship is not perfect or not working, leave it and move on to your life. That is very important to you, because when you move on to your new life, you never feel pain and you never disappoint from anyone. People who are expect a lot of from people or life, they live in their comfort zone life only, but that is not correct life and not enough for you, and that does not give you happiness. You should come out of your comfort zone and you have to live freely and you have to give freely and you have to live more life, because when you come out of your comfort zone, you have to know more about your life and think big and strive to get success and depend on yourself only in any situations. You are the rescue of your life and you are the responsible for your whole life. So you have to understand your surrounding people and surrounding things and surrounding situations. So don't expect from anything from anyone. People sometimes manipulates you. So be careful about your life and yourself also. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe me and share my channel.